noch. Ja. I used to be able to say a bit of Norwegian stuff, but I actually don't particularly remember anything at the current moment. It would be a sad day to rust boots. But sometimes to have a sad day, to have a good day, you need to know what a sad day is. That's why we're rushing boots. Playing cheap, cheap butter. Is butter cheap in Norway? Is either Norway or Sweden where it's fucking expensive? I know beer, both in Sweden and Norway, is super expensive compared to Denmark. Okay. And then Denmark is cheap, and then a lot of people go to Germany to buy even cheaper stuff. A lot of people go there to like refill beers, get sodas. I don't eat butter. Like on bread and stuff. Butter. Butter. Get away from me. I think they did right med, so why did they not do rep after? No? Just get double wave. Not sure. I mean, you're more than really outplaying. I feel pretty hard. Oh, that was done. I mean, that's pretty disadvantage for them. Like, we get right meds. They're yet to get anything of value yet. Like, bed farm, whatever you say. Or eat butter? Can I eat bread, whatever? I don't feel like I need it. Make it taste good. I mean, then they can discuss. I mean, I guess it depends how much butter you eat on it and all that, but it's pretty caloric dense. About qualifiers? I'm gonna try. I'm not gonna do that. I have buff to go for. That's too bad. No more pulling punches. There's a potential blue buff mid here. Maybe not. I thought Stubbuck was mob poked. I mean, it is King Alpha, right? I think that's pretty good into that. I think there's a bad timing to do backcamps right now, left backcamps. I mean, since Merlin is clearing, it's not too bad. Oh, it didn't share.
Out of mana.
On my way.
Sorry.
No problem.
Gip shield down. And also the unvet buff, I guess he flickered somewhere. I didn't see him after. Also, sometimes I hate when one of the smalls are low health, then I mid for red buff, and then the red buff is like still half. I should know that, like with Merlin, obviously, that the small one's always gonna be low health because of all the AoE damage he has. Should we got some life to this game? He's gonna go phone some Loki most likely. I mean, we have healing. We could try like that devour build. Not devour build. We could try to go devour us early. I mean, we're still fine if we build into crit after. I made a delicious steak yesterday. No, no. If I have any plans for dinner tonight, what are you guys gonna be doing?
That's too bad.
Maybe do a frozen pizza. I wouldn't want that though. Maybe make some Italian sausage. It's 22 here. I guess the struggles of living in the US now. Yeah, it's okay. I'm not looking. I just want farm.
Enemy missing right.
Oh, fucking hell. Just running up there is Mercury. I was looking at my goal and then I'm looking at how fast can I get devours. It's always pretty sick if you can get it stacked right. But she got like so much fucking lifesteal from it. 7 minutes, no kills? Yeah, I mean, it's probably up to me, right? I should be the one who's like forcing the kills. He's gonna back off after dash. I'm gonna be in a position to gank that. I mean, I could probably make like 2 kills happen, maybe. I was trying to farm, get build online, and then see. Oh, look at that. I guess.
Awesome.
No problem.
I guess it is possible, you know. Melon is pretty easy flicker. It's instant, so it's not like you need a charge up or something. Yeah, I'm just doing devils for fun right now.
Ultimate is down.
I wanna see how it feels for the life steal. We probably don't need it then too. This we have Aphrodite. Getting high life steal percentage. Oh. I actually survived it. I also could have freed Loki before the auto attack. We're going to crit. I sure do.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
Ready!
Attack!
Good game!
I can't see, I'm legally blind. I mean, the dive to the percentage you get, right, is the max value. And you end up getting a lot of power when you get a stack. But then, like, again, getting 70 stacks in the jungle is not really the nicest thing. Considering how aggressive you kind of want to play, like, early mid game as Mercury.
Oh man, they need some help. Not too shabby, if I do say so myself. Okay.
No, what?
Better luck next round.
Sure can't blame me. Oh, pussy. Fucking love it, man. Oh, I love new chapter. Oh.
Enemy missing right. Cancel that.
I mean, I'm ahead of Loki, right? I'm pretty happy. Even though the team might not be happy, I must stay happy.
Enemies incoming left.
We need wards.
Get ready. Ultimate is ready.
Woo!
Oh my god, dude.
They didn't have a very high IQ.
And bad at timing, I guess. Oh. We had Merlin beats down. What's the bet? It's your bet. This is like, I mean, Loki is going full damage right now. God is gonna get phones.
Help, right leg.
No. Oh dude, I didn't see the super was there. Oh dude, he didn't have Aegis on Merlin, so I was gonna look for one on him. And then I do beats too late. I can just beat, use my one. I'm literally alive then. That's bad. But he doesn't have Flicker and he doesn't have Aegis yet. So it's literally a kill. And we could probably have killed the gap. Man.
Retreat. Enemy missing middle.
We're soon fully stacked.
Oh man, come on.
They go over there. I don't have beats now.
An ally has been slain. Woo-hoo.
No, no way. Of locations and stuff, that's not. No way, dude.
Enemy missing. Be careful, middle. Watch for me. Your middle tower is under attack.
Good luck.
Beads, look at that. Oh, no, no, this is one of
your right is under attack. Enemy missing right.
Man, if I had full stacks. I don't know. I don't have any ultimate value in this game. It's kind of strong. I think I jungle build. I'll probably just go towards full power, honestly. Well, we just should start playing with Afro now and then. And then do stuff with her.
That's too bad.
You've been annoyed to swap back, but. Oh my god, dude. I took so much damage from that. I'm gonna sit up. I've been sitting down, chilling in my chair. Oh, if they keep diving. Run down to me. Low health.
Oh man.
I guess I'm not okay. Oh. Oh, spin to him. I was kind of like my ultimate didn't hit, but he's gonna beat it just for damage purposes. I got one rage stack at least. Let's go. I need to fix my mouse pad as well. My monitor is like in the way.
On my way. Attack.
A bit better. I got my monitor up there.
Have a beautiful day.
Retreat.
So like the top right of my mouse pad is like blocked. It was blocked. You could fight on there, but not fire portal at this, but we try and fight where on his way gap isn't. Aw, oh, dude.
Ultimate is ready.
Enemy
Haben wir das Startup Go für das Verfahren? Mehr Damage, ne?
No!
I did not even hear the Locust off. Push that, maybe. Guys, this is my bad. I didn't beat, so...
Here, this new tech should help out.
Yeah, but next I was thinking about playing Bologna next game. I actually hate gap peels. I'm playing like. I would better sneak this. Analog is coming. We just say link for Afro and we're never gonna die like we just died to low gap stuff. But. I don't wanna run around and. Awful stuff right now. They could have put a ward down here since there's like a fight going on, but let's see. I'm still just gonna win demon. Could win next fight. We have Merlin Beast down, we should just wait for that to be the area is supposed to be up and then look for Merlin then. Could go towards Rama killed as well. I cannot do fight on it in front of our front line. Careful. I don't wanna go on him. Not sure what we're doing there. No fucking way, the soldier tick was the one that hit me. Did I actually ultimate there? And then I hit my one after, and I just run out and I'm alive. I fuck. Dude, I'm ultimating through. Or like, I don't know if I end like, I don't know. Just going through that and then, maybe get a fight on and off everybody. Except Gap, it's fine. This was definitely not the game to do the Bowers in either. They have like so much anti-heal. I'm gonna beat for Loki now. It'll be bad, careful.
Your middle tower is under
attack. No, not the mid tower. I got a bit of an Aegis if he ultimates on me. But for dang sure. Oh no, beats for a bit. We're in Aegis down, yeah, so. We're in Dusted Beats up again now, I'm pretty sure. That's gonna go through.
Good game.
Enemies in left lane. Retreat left lane. No more coming touches.
One penetration. I don't know, like the life still worth it, but. You got a portal? We can kill whoever we need to kill. It's just about getting it done. Final fight is not too bad either. Do we want to 1v1 Loki? Wait. If it's a straight up 1v1, we should be able to, definitely. You gonna be able to get that? Probably not. Retreat. He also does a lot of damage with his combo, actually.
Be right back.
Might not be able to win it. You should fight. Gang, 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 gang. You should fight them. No way, dude. I'm dead here. No way, dude. I actually missed ultimate as well. That's so bad. Loki's no ultimate for that. Dude. The fucking amount of peel they have. And luckily the Rama does get sort of position there. You have healing, I mean I just gonna make them let them make their choice. I should not even have freed there because he does a late beat. He doesn't like he doesn't get hit by the ultimate, so he doesn't beat too well. And I was like, he might not have a beat ready. And then it just comes freeing in the open. I mean, it's only good, right? So they probably get. I mean, do they end here? I'll be able to end if they want to.
Your team has destroyed a
they have half ultimate up. They have half ultimate for Rama. He's not beats. And the team gets it done. It's got a little bad, little bit of bad game for me. The Mercury Ultimate definitely needed a bit of cleanup. Consider that much.